Please, let me do the dishes. That's the least I can do. I'm crashing here. Crashers clean dishes.
Your family. Besides, if they're not clean the right way, David becomes a big baby about it all. I'm a pro at this point.
I happen to be an expert relaxer.
If only you weren't a degenerate gambler, too.
Ouch. Damn, too soon. Nah, I know you don't mind, but I won't be here for too long. Just, you know, gotta get back on my feet a little.
You're right. I don't mind.
But David does. Is that it?
Maybe a little bit. Actually, forget I said that. That wasn't for me to...
Forget you said what?
Thanks. So where do you think you'll go?
Don't know. With what happened, I'd be amazed if I could get a job assistant coaching T-ball.
You'll land on your feet.
Well, here's hoping. I could use a fresh start. I'll probably just travel around, you know, see what's out there.
Want to take me with you? Well?
Well, what about David?
What about David?
Kate.
I know. I'm just messing around. It's just hard to say no to a fresh start. Always wanted to go to Norway. See the Northern Lights. You'll be jet-setting, and I'll still just be here. Oh, God damn it! Oh, shit, run underwater. That was David's army glass. Oh, he's gonna be so pissy about it. I can hear him already. Oh, it's so annoying.
Just blame me. What, he'll buy it. I'm the idiot fuck-up, right?
That's true.
Exactly. There you go. See? Much better.
What was that noise? Guys!
You're gonna be okay.
Hello? My CEO gave me that. And unless you want to dig up his fucking corpse, he's not gonna give me another
one. Why don't we get an actual dishwasher?
Oh, here we go again.
Then you won't be on my ass anytime there's a spot on a fork.
David, come on, take it easy. It was an accident.
Stay out of this, Javi.
Not until you step away and cool off.
We don't see your ass for a year. A year. Then when your life goes to shit, we're expected to drop everything and roll out the red carpet. All for Prince Javi. And now you're gonna start telling me how to talk to my wife?
This isn't about him.
Really? He's the one standing right there, judging me for something he doesn't understand. You don't know him like I do.
You know what? You're right. It's none of my business.
No, it's not.
I'm sorry about the glass. Really.
It's fine. It was an accident.
Don't worry, I can handle him. He's just in a mood. Trust me, it won't last.
Help her! You gotta help her!
Keep pressure on the wound!
The fuck is this?
Gunshot wound. Upper abdomen.
They shot her.
What the hell happened?
They came out of nowhere. Just started shooting at us. They shot a little girl.
Mariana. My sister. Jesus fucking Christ.
Give us some room, please.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
No exit wound. Bullets in there. Deep. Gotta get it out to know how bad the damage is.
Please, let me do something.
Gabe, I need to concentrate.
I know I can help. I can handle this.
Gabe stays right here. He's an extra set of hands.
Fine.
You ready?
Yes.
Good man.
Gabe, I need you to clean the wound, okay?
Okay, yeah.
Kate, I'm going to reach in and pull the bullet out. I need you two to keep the wound open as wide as possible. Take a side and pull on it. Hard.
Okay.
You're doing great. You're doing great.
No! No!
Oh, God. Oh, God.
How's it look?
Kate, you're bleeding inside. I have to get in there and stitch you up, okay?
Okay.
I'm not gonna lie to you. It's going to hurt. A lot. Keep it open, no matter what. On three. One, two, three.
We're almost there.
Gabe, grab that water. I need you to clean this up.
Okay.
What the hell?
What'd I do?
No, that was the alcohol.
Oh, God. Fuck! I'm sorry.
Gabe!
It's okay. She just got a shock. I'll finish stitching her up, and then we should talk. I've made her as comfortable as I can. Right now, the smartest thing for her is rest. I know it seemed dicey when she lost consciousness.
I just wish I could have done more for her.
You did the best thing you could have done. You let me do my job. Those bastards did her one favor, at least. Any lower, and that bullet would have torn her stomach lining as well. Your boy Gabe, he seems really fierce. He showed a lot of courage, staying like that.
Yeah. So when's she gonna be up on her feet again?
She's stable. For now. But she's still bleeding inside. I don't wanna lie to you. It's probably just a matter of time. I wish I could do more.
No. I don't accept that. I can't.
I've done everything I can for now. I'm sorry, Javi. I'm going to get cleaned up. You may want to find Gabe. He looked pretty upset when he left.
This isn't going to make him feel any better.
Still.
I'll track him down. You've seen a kid come through here.
Blood all over his hands. Dark look on his face. Headed off that way, without saying a word. If I were you, I'd give him some space. Just my advice, one parent to another.
Wish I could, but I don't think I can.
Okay. But he sure didn't seem like he was in the mood to talk. That blood, I take it that wasn't his?
His stepmom's.
You gotta stay strong for her. Do whatever it takes. Know if my friend seen we're in the same situation, I'd fight like hell. Anything we can do to help you out, just let me know.
I appreciate that.
Your boy stomped off towards the front gate.
Gabe, come on. Look at me.
I want to go back.
Go back? Where?
To the junkyard. I want to go back and bury Mariana.
There wasn't anything you could have done.
And Kate, she needed me during her surgery. She needed my help. And I fucked it up. First I hurt her, and then I just ran away like a stupid little kid. The way she screamed.
You stayed long enough to do some good. And because of that, I'm proud of you. You were there for her, as much as you could be.
That doesn't count. I'm done feeling this way. Feeling powerless. I can't be some helpless little boy anymore. I need to be a man. Just like my dad was. He knew how men were supposed to act.
What you said sounds real nice. But easier said than done.
I don't care if it's not easy. Next time, I'm not gonna sit back and watch. I'm gonna do something. I have to.
Listen, Gabe. Clem? Shit.
Get inside, now!
We might have to leave. Make sure Kate's ready.
You can count on me.
I thought you kicked her ass out.
Hey, I didn't have to come back to warn you guys.
Some warning.
Knock, knock! Anyone home?
We know them. Those are the freaks that brand themselves.
The New Frontier.
I wish we hadn't had to come all the way out here, but unfortunately, Badger here says you attacked his man. He says you fired on him.
Bullshit! If anything, they attacked us.
Oh, please! We were just defending ourselves!
You know what you did!
How many of my friends died because of you, huh?
Sounds like a bunch of he said, she said shit to me!
Well, what the fuck do you want? An apology?
What I really want is for my dead buddies to be alive again. But I don't think that's too likely, is it?
He needs to come with us! Answer to justice! Accept his punishment! Men have gotta have laws, otherwise we're no better than the animals.
Go fuck yourselves. You're not getting shit from us.
That gate ain't bulletproof. Don't make me prove it.
Fact of the matter is, you stole from us. You killed some of us. Give it up now and get down here.
I think they need a little incentive.
You hurt her, I'll kill you!
Whoa! You didn't tell me you had a hostage.
It's gonna be okay, baby. I love you, baby.
All right, baby. Just give them what they want.
There's no reason this has to get ugly. But we ain't leaving without what we came for.
You hurt her, and I'll hurt you back worse than you could ever imagine.
Big words! The words are just that.
Chrissy! Oh my God!
Now get your ass down here, or
please.
I cut off the rest of them!
What the hell are you doing?
Javi, please, man, just go with him. You got to.
You'll kill Francine!
Nobody's giving in to them.
We should start shooting.
No fucking way! He'll kill Francine!
It's cool. I'm coming out. I'm all yours.
Thank you.
I don't know, man.
Me neither.
Good man.
Let's lock him in the truck and get the hell out of here.
I don't want to wait that long.
Jesus Christ!
Come on! I want to see him pay for what he did.
We had a deal. You asked for me to come down, and I did.
Yeah? Well, fuck the deal.
The fuck! Shit! Francine, run!
No, fuck you! Fuck the go-ahead! Ram the fucking gate!
Jesus Christ!
Use this. There's enough room for her. Hobby!
Head east. We'll catch up.
Are they following us?
Not just the other car. It looks like we're okay.
Eleanor! Thank God.
I can't believe it. All of our friends, all those people. Oh, Conrad.
I'm sorry, Conrad.
You're sorry? You're sorry? You're the reason they came to Prescott in the first place. She's there because of you.
Conrad, easy, buddy. This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit. Francine, Prescott, all because this washed-up cheat walked through our gates. I should have known it the second I looked at you.
We just lost someone, too. So, say what you have to say.
What? That's supposed to make me feel better?
Calm down, Conrad. Please.
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Back the fuck off! Now! Just back away!
Take it easy, son.
Gabe, you know guns are a last resort.
What else am I supposed to do? He was threatening you.
Just do it already. I don't even care anymore.
Just put it down, Gabe.
All right. Gabe, that's enough. You've made your point. Put down the gun.
Don't touch my uncle again.
Fuck me.
Gabe!
Let him go. He just needs to cool off.
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
I wish we could, but Prescott's overrun. We can't go back.
Well, we're not safe here either.
What about Richmond? I've heard there's a community there. If it's true, they'll have food, walls, maybe even a hospital.
All I want is to find the motherfuckers who did this. They took my home. They took my... God damn it!
You want revenge? You're gonna need help. Maybe going to Richmond is the way to get it.
Richmond? Huh.
It's something at least.
Yeah. Fuck it. Let's go.
That's a spirit, man.
Hey, Gabe.
Oh. Hey.
You okay?
Huh. Maybe they'll hit it off.
Yeah. You know, that was really...
Hope so. Might be good for them both. They need someone their own age they can talk to. Come on, guys. We got a long drive ahead of us. What can I do for you here?
I feel like I'm burning up. And I'm dying of thirst.
Here you go.
Thirsty isn't good. How's her forehead feel?
Hot. Hot.
Fuck. It's probably sepsis. Sooner we get to Richmond, the better.
Oh, God damn it. Oh, it really hurts.
I can't lose you. Not now.
And I don't want to leave you, but... Javi, we both know what's coming. We do. And this is gonna sound fucked up, but maybe this is my chance for... Christ. I don't know. A graceful exit. Not many people get those.
You don't get to just bow out.
Just think about all that's happened. Mariana died. I couldn't stop it. And Gabe, I heard what happened when we stopped. Isn't it obvious? Look, he might be turning into David. He might be turning into you. He's not that sweet little boy I first met.
He just needs guidance. And a lot of it.
And I hope so. All I care about is him becoming who he needs to be. And it's gonna be on you to make sure that happens.
You know I'll be there for him. For as long as he wants me to be.
I do know. But it's still nice to hear.
Oh!
Hey, careful!
Sorry. You should get some rest, Kate. We all should. Really.
With pleasure.
Ugh. Parents just love pretending the rest of us can't hear.
I wouldn't know.